is Luis Rodriguez. I am the Polk County Extension Agent, and today I'm going to be talking about how to use PPEs correctly and why we use them. So first of all, are you looking at me? I got the basic PPEs that normally we need to use in order to apply restricted use pesticide. But the first thing that we always must look before we actually put our PPEs is what the label has on. The label will always tell you what is the minimum requirements of PPEs that you need to wear. So in this case, let's assume that my minimum requirements of PPEs is gonna be my glove, my boots, and my overalls. And then I got my goggles on in order to protect my eyes and my face, at least the side of my eyes too. So here, the first thing I need to know is that we always use materials that are water resistant. In other words, if some kind of pesticides fall over my glove, my overalls, and my boots should not reach my skin. The skin is the first place of exposure with pesticides among everything that we apply. In other words, it's the most common entry of exposure in human about pesticides. It's gonna be always your skin. So that's the first thing that we need to cover. Depending on the job, your sleeves should be always over or under your glove. In this case, since I'm applying pesticide directly into the ground, then my sleeve will be on top of my glove in order to avoid any kind of pesticide to splatter into my sleeve and get into my skin. If I'm the other way around, then it's gonna be my glove over my sleeve in order to avoid any splatter of pesticide reaching to my skin. So depending on how we're working is how we're gonna be wearing our PPEs. In the case of our boots, then always the coveralls are gonna be over our boots. It's not gonna be the other way around because we want to avoid pesticide entering inside our boots. Now I'm gonna show you another example of other PPEs that we can actually use in order to apply pesticides. So this is another example of PPEs that we can actually use. I'm still gonna use my glove, but then I got what we call a face shield. This is basically to protect our eyes too. We can actually exchange this from our goggles. But I think that the goggles are sometimes more easy to wear, but actually we can use this too. And then we have this apron. This apron we can use in order to actually apply pesticides too. It doesn't cover my back, but it will cover my front, and if I'm just applying pesticide on the front part of my body, then I will need just using this. This is very important. It's the material that we're gonna be using when wearing these kind of aprons. It has to be a water-resistant material, as I said before, because the same way, if something splashes in me, it will just go down to the floor and it will not expose my skin or any other part of my body for the pesticide. I'm still gonna be using my boots, and I'm still gonna be using my overalls on top of my boots, always. And same thing for our gloves, depending on how I'm gonna be applying is how I'm gonna be putting my gloves over or under my sleeve. So this has been how we use PPEs. I hope that you know how to wear them, why we wear them, and when we will needing different types of PPEs. Remember, it's always the labels that will tell you what's the minimum requirements of PPE that you're gonna be using. See you on the next video.